Hello and welcome to the Avi Quick Tip videos. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use TBIRD 1500 instrument to join IGMP groups and receive and analyze Layer 3 multicast traffic, performance, and quality of service characteristics. Layer 3 multicast traffic generation with TBIRD 1500 is covered in a separate video titled Layer 3 multicast traffic generation. Layer 3 multicast traffic analysis is supported with TBIRD 1500 Layer 3 traffic terminate applications on any interface supported on that instrument, i.e. 10-100-1000 electrical, 1 gigi optical, 10 gigi optical, and so on. To receive and analyze Layer 3 multicast traffic, I will launch Layer 3 traffic terminate test on my TBIRD 1500's first electrical Ethernet port. Once the test application is running, I will navigate to Setup and IP tab and configure Source IP, Subnet Mask, and Default Gateway parameters for my test port such that they are aligned with the network on the test IP addressing. Next, I will tap on the IGMP button and enable the IGMP mode. Here I can select the IGMP protocol version to use and then tap on the address book button to configure the multicast groups to join. Here I will create an entry with the desired multicast group IP to join for analysis. Next, I will move to the results screen and ensure that the TBIRD test port has a link with the network on the test, as indicated by the green Sync Acquired and Link Active LEDs. Finally, to join the multicast group and analyze multicast traffic performance and quality of service characteristics, I will tap on the Join Streams button and select and join the desired multicast groups. I can see that my TBIRD started receiving multicast traffic. I can now use the relevant real-time result views to analyze multicast traffic performance and QS. Once finished with the analysis, I can tap on the Leave Streams button to leave the IGMP groups. Thank you for watching and good luck with your testing.